Boeing unveils first T-7A Red Hawk 5th generation fighter jet trainers for the U.S. Air Force. Boeing has rolled out the first T-7A Red Hawk new advanced jet trainers built for the U.S. Air Force. These jets are set to be the service's first new advanced jet trainers than the T-38 Talon, which first took to the air more than 60 years ago. This rollout ceremony at the Boeing plant in St. Louis, Missouri, saw industry leaders and Air Force officials bring attention to the game-changing attributes that the T-7A is expected to bring to the training pipeline. The first of a planned, which Boeing built as the first aircraft to be fully digitally designed, are due to be delivered to the Air Force at Joint Base San Antonio-Randolph next year. We're excited and honored to deliver this digitally advanced, next-generation trainer to the U.S. Air Force, said Ted Colbert, president and CEO of Boeing's defense. This aircraft is a tangible example of how Boeing, its suppliers and partners are leading the digital engineering revolution. T-7A will prepare pilots for future missions for decades to come. This is the combination of years of work, design, and partnership between Boeing and Saab, added Saab's president and CEO Mikael Johansson. Saab's knowledge and expertise contributed to the design and production of this world-class trainer, with more than 1,000 Saab employees involved. Collectively, we set out an ambitious vision to redefine what a trainer jet is, but also how they are made, and we have succeeded. At the same time, the rollout ceremony had a strong emphasis on the legacy of the African-American Tuskegee Airmen, the famed Red Tails of World War II, who are honored in the name and livery of the new trainer. The Tuskegee Airmen are one of the most celebrated units in our Air Force history, and the T-7A honors the bravery and skill of these trailblazers, said General Charles Q. Brown Jr., Chief of Staff of the Air Force, in a Boeing media release. Like the airmen, they were named and painted to pay homage to, the T-7A Red Hawks break down the barriers of flight. These new jets would likely not only be used for schooling pilots, but also as aggressor aircraft as an extension to the adversary air program, and as tactical surrogates, allowing more operational level training to be transferred from costly fighters onto a cheaper platform. The service has said it will look at any potential contenders that fit the advanced tactical trainer requirement, but the Red Hawk would appear to be very well placed for follow-on orders, as part of a wider effort to revamp Air Force fighter training. These digitally engineered aircraft T-7A Red Hawks will make it possible for a diverse cross-section of future fighter and bomber pilots to be trained and provide an advanced training system and capabilities that will meet the demands of today's and tomorrow's national security environment. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.